My name is Chennupati Vidya. I am the founding president of the organization Vasavya Mahila Mandali. At the age of six, I went to Mahatma Gandhi's ashram with my parents. The lesson I learned at Mahatma Gandhi's ashram: opportunities should be given to everyone in the community. Then everybody will become a good citizen of India. I wanted to do work for society from the beginning.
Indian society
is still a patriarchal society. Although we are passing laws, although we are becoming educated, although we work in private and government sectors, yet women are still discriminated against at home, in the workplace, and in society. Men are first-class citizens, women second-class citizens in India. With this attitude, women have no right to education, families do not make decisions together. Instead, the man makes every decision and the woman has to follow. Now we have rights. The Constitution guarantees women the right to education, the right to work, the right to participate. But they're not implemented. Laws exist only on paper. Our vision is to promote the comprehensive development of the women and children in social, economical, and educational areas. When they become educated, when they will get some employment, we can see their faces, laughing faces. That is the inspiration.
That is the inspiration. Not only in India.
HIV is the biggest problem for all of us. Not only in India, but for the entire world. When parents die, nobody takes care of the children. Because their parents died of HIV, the children are stigmatized. Because of the virus, we mostly work in the health sector. We want to give families good health. In this world, HIV is becoming a hurdle for all of us. Mother Teresa is actually a role model for me, and I thank her for coming to Vijayawada. She told me, "You, a social worker, you have to become a member of parliament and raise the social issues in parliament." When we can change things for women, we can change the family, and then we can change the entire society.